Night for a local teen who is battling a cancer that is rare at his young age. 18-year-old Ian Supra was able to finish his high school water polo career with his teammates at Dr. Phillips High. WESH 2's Travelle Island witnessed the remarkable support for Ian tonight.
Water polo is my sport, you know, it's my thing. I love it. Every time I get out of the pool, it's something special.
Meet Ian Supra. His friends call him Superman and even sport super t-shirts in support of this brave 18-year-old.
Kryptonite is Superman's only weakness. Ian has no weakness.
In January, this Dr. Phillips High School student was diagnosed with stage 4 esophageal cancer.
Whenever I would swallow, kind of right in the chest area, it was painful.
The cancer mostly occurs in men over the age of 60. The prognosis usually isn't good, but Ian is fighting, keeping his head above the water.
It just feels good to get out there and keep moving. You got to stay active, you know, that's how you keep that positive attitude. Keep kicking cancer's butt.
His battle has turned rivals into allies. Teams from Lake Mary to Miami have raised money to help with his treatments. Friends created the Superman t-shirts and wristbands.
It means the world to me. It keeps me going. You know, it keeps a smile on my face. It keeps me moving. So I love it.
This game marks the end of his high school water polo career.
This is my last game as a high school student. This is my last game as a Panther. So it's going to be, you know, there'll be some tears at the end of this.
He'll have to miss the rest of the season to undergo a fourth round of chemo. His absence will leave a void in the team.
He's the captain. He calls the plays. He's the voice of the team.
So they will play with him in their hearts and play to win, like Ian, Supra Strong.
Fighting cancer, fighting for the win.
In Orange County, Travelle Island, WESH 2 News.